So soil and sediment sampling is what this is based on. It's done every summer, started in 2014 in Calumet, Lake Linden. So it was CNH in the Lake Linden area. Moved in 2015 to Hubble Tamarack City, and that's when they began to really see the fact that the smelter yard or the Hubble Processing Center was really the core waste site. And so they zeroed in on that. Again, they will this summer and do more work there. There are barrels, 800 barrels off of the coal dock that have never been retrieved, and they've begun sampling that, and apparently are finding some things of interest, PCBs, one of them, in those barrels, so something has to be done about that. Those barrels were looked at in the early 1990s and sampled, and then there was a study called the Barrel Study, which dismissed them as not being important, so they were left.
Yeah, that's amazing, and
yeah,
if you look at the diagrams that you have, what do they say in that original report? Because they revised their recent report to include that 680 plus additional barrels that are out there, as if they were kind of forgotten in the original
report. They sampled 12 barrels in 1991, and on the basis of that sampling decided it wasn't
12.
I've heard people in BQ say, what? This is really, how did they get away with this? So EPA signed off on it and said this is an adequate study, and this is an adequate, you know, they decided, you know, all they needed to do was take care of a few barrels that were on shore, basically, near the smelter yard. And they left the ones in the water pretty much as they are. Of course, they've deteriorated further.
Are they breaking down?
Yeah, they are breaking down, yeah. 2017, the last summer, they'll spend around Mason. But the Hubble Tamarack City area is really the key thing. And I think it's kind of strange to say this, but I think it's exciting that actually we're beginning to focus in on an area that, you know, that we can really pay attention to and maybe move in and take some action. I've said most of this already. I should say that Amy Karenin told me that she's got a report on her Lake Linden sampling that's coming out in a month, and then the report from last summer on the Tamarack Hubble sampling and study is coming out later this spring. So if she says it's a pretty thick document, it's got a lot of data in it, but there will be material for those people who want to go through it or seek some technical advice from experts to help them go through it. There'll be some things to work through.